It's just before 10:30 in the morning at Crook Street, and the shunter returns to the yard with empties from the mission sidings. At 10:53, the signalman pulls off for platform 4 and the Wigan Central passenger arrives into the station. The empties are being shunted as the 1108 Liverpool Lime Street Express arrives behind a spick and span renowned class 440. There's only a 17-minute turnaround for the Cheshire Lines passenger, so the runaround is executed quickly. We're lucky, the shunter offers us a lift as we pursue the great central engine round the yard, there's quite a lot of Cheshire Lines activity being carried out by the LNWR at this time of day, with the Heaton Mersey goods being prepared. Quite a lot of work for the clerks to sort out with the accountants of the Railway Clearing House. Nevertheless, the Wigan Central passenger gets away on time at 11:11. There's another quick turnaround with the next Manchester Exchange local, so the departure engine moves off shed in anticipation, and the Heaton Mersey goods engine moves up the queue. And at 11:15 prompt, the stopping train arrives into the station. Meanwhile, in the steam shed, the 19-inch goods is being moved to Shed Road 3. Fifteen minutes after its arrival, the Manchester is ready to depart, and the signalman gives in the road. The next train on the block is the 11:33 Plodder Lane Empties. This will form the 12:55 Edge Hill Empties, and so is, in effect, a through train. The Midland Railway wagon is badly discoloured. Perhaps it spent too much time in the chemical works in Widnes. But first, the Heat and Mersey Goods is due out at 11:40.